So you might be wondering why I'm filming this video. Well, that's because this thing. We got it from family in North Carolina the other day. And I guess I own it now. Some. I have it now. I can't really play it, you know. It comes with a bow with missing a string and it's filthy, but see, I thought my guitar was big. Here, I'll go get it.
Just, you know, get her size.
So my guitar
is about. See, I think you should say this one big, just because
the scale of body to instrument. This thing is about the size of the neck. So that's fun. That's a fun fact. I'm also playing my guitar at the bass at the same time, of course. So yeah, that's this thing I have now. And there was a little quick song for you. So if you want a lesson, it goes A, G, it goes A, E, G, C, E minor. Oh, E minor is different. I go to D minor, I go to D7, and then after D7, I go back to A. And after that, I do the thing on there you just saw. I think it was like, basically on this string right here, B string, I just kept going up. ended. G chord, but I played it really close to the bridge, so it sounded like I go up and then down, so it goes like. So yeah, quick little lesson and listening. Will maybe appear in more videos, I don't know, but I will see you. Hopefully.